Today's photo is of the Clemson Reflection Pond that turned orange in anticipation of the Clemson versus Auburn game in 2011. While the idea may have sounded good on paper, the actual look of the water made people think the water had just turned muddy. Clemson would beat the defending national champion on this day behind the legs of freshman sensation, Sammy Watkins.